You remember that rocket ship that Bob and Donna built in their backyard? They call it X-3? Well, they flew it out to Mars last week. They had a good trip, they said. Smooth flying all the way, and a nice clean landing on Mars. They met this Martian fellow named Stickle Moe. You know, Martians are weird looking. They have their sexual organs on the top of their head. Well, Bob and Donna took a liking to Stickle Moe and brought him back to Earth to visit with them. Donna likes him a lot.